you satisfy the hungry heart with gift of finest wheat. Come give to us, O saving Lord, the bread of life to eat. As when the shepherd calls his sheep, they know and heed his voice. So when you call your family, Lord, we follow and rejoice. You satisfy the hungry heart with gift of finest wheat. Come give to us, O saving Lord, the bread of life to eat. With joyful lips we sing to you our praise and gratitude, that you should count us worthy, Lord, to share this heavenly food. Satisfy the hungry heart with gift of finest wheat. Come give to us, O saving Lord, the bread of life to eat. The mystery of your presence, Lord,
what happens when you step in the school of the Eucharist. Be fertile and multiply, progenerate, procreate, yet we frustrate the divine plan. It will only illustrate the disaster of being consumed by consumer culture. Recover sanctity when spouses copulate. This is something that the culture can't facilitate. Instead, they wanna make big money, so they desecrate. They press audio, visual, triple X, vulgarity, and violence. They dominate, that's what they celebrate. Thug wannabes or actuals, that's what they emulate. And they mutilate each other. Bad feelings like Nas missing his mother, Dre's brother, Biggie and Tupac. Bond stocks and Glocks need new building blocks. Penitentiary and terror cells, the whole wide world is under those locks. Incarcerate and conversate with a cultural inmate. The new prison, no vision, don't got the inner strength to tolerate the pains we feeling. Unless you eat the flesh and drink the blood, you got no life within you. That means you dead. Don't matter the size of your venue or how many records you sell. Gehenna forces burning in this cultural hell. Bond with your homies with a mad Rodman, Iverson type of tattoo. This battle's still coming straight at you. Don't matter the size of your IQ. Ain't no human mind that can mastermind the breakthrough. Gimme, taking greed and taking, not receiving. Deadly fruit and not believing. It's a hard teaching. John 666, some were badly shaken. It's time to stop faking before we be rudely awakened. At this school, when I sit, even just a little bit, I get hit with the power that made the veil in the temple split. When I submit, fall on the floor and adore. Can't get enough, got to come back for some more. Every prostitute and sinner, every human hypocrite can benefit in the school. Repenting, commit, as the incense rises up in adoration of the throne. Something happens to my wounded heart from all the love revealed and shown. Bright like Shekinah comes to my head to assist. The change and sustain the way I think it exists. To feel the bliss because my name.